since October 7th. Defending Israel's right to self-defense, advocating for the safe release of the hostage.
Today can serve as a reminder for any of us when you're feeling alone or isolated.
We should the warmth of our community and use this opportunity to listen, learn, and lead. When we return to our... I wake up each morning, what's with the world?